Michelle, what is to you the most important environmentally conscious song?
Song? Oh, God. I don't even know. You stumped me. That's a really good question. Maybe I need to write it.
Just improv.
I have no idea. I'm trying to think if there's like a song about saving water. Maybe I should write a song about California and water. Maybe.
That's a great answer. Michelle, what inspired you to music at an early age?
Music was, it wasn't an option for me. I was singing since I could talk, and it was just kind of one of those things that I just always knew I was going to grow up to do something involved with music. I didn't know in what capacity, so I kind of assumed I'd be a music teacher or something along the lines of that. And then I got discovered when I was 17, and here I am. So.
Great. And why in the environment for you?
The environment, this cause is really important to me because I'm a mom. I have a daughter who's 8 and a half, and I often lay awake at night wondering what this world is going to